This is for all you moms out here. About 10 years old, hide and seek, I found me in the closet. Ready or not, I stumbled on and opened up that box of yearbooks, letters, black and whites, 100, maybe more. Next thing I know, my brother's me, got them scattered on the floor. Yep. There was one of her, flipping the bird, sitting on a Harley. And a few of some hairy hippie dude, turns out his name was Charlie. Her hair, her clothes, her drinking, smoking, had his voice confused. I'll never forget the day us nosy kids got introduced to Mama, for she was Mama, in a string bikini in Tijuana. Won't admit she smoked marijuana, but I saw Mama, for she was Mama. Where it was, they never said a word. Oh, but growing up got hard, just trying not to picture her in anything but aprons, dresses, minivans, and church. Oh, and Daddy would've whooped our butts for digging up that dirt. Oh, Mama, for she was Mama, in a string bikini in Tijuana. She was Mama. We laughing, hanging over her head, right above her halo. Her face turns red when we bring up that tie-dyed Winnebago. She runs and hides and still denies that hip-high rose tattoo. She burned that box of forget-me-nots when she found out we knew about Mama, for she was Mama, in a string bikini in Tijuana. She won't admit she smoked marijuana, but that was Mama, for she was Mama. And there's that one down in the Bahamas. Oh, but that was Mama, for she was Mama.
Yeah.
Yep. All red-handed. Thank you.